Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Magnadox here for another episode of Dark Souls. And in this episode, just like I said last time, I'm going to explore this outdoor region. Hello, Mr. Crystal Giant. And I'm going to have to fight off these Crystal Giants, which, if I remember correctly, they're pretty strong. However, my superior skill is obviously going to help me out in this section. As long as I can just not get hit. That's the name of the game, really? You can't touch me. Okay, this isn't so bad. I mean, they have the same moves as the other giants, so they're easily dodged. It's just that if you do get hit, they do a tad bit more damage. And they can get through this crystal shield, and I think that's because either they do some extra magic damage or something, or since my crystal shield is almost broken, it doesn't deflect all damage. Because my crystal shield is very, very close to being broken, which is a scary thought because it has carried me this far. I just don't know what shield I'm going to switch to. There's three of them. There's another one around this corner. Those guys don't seem to be super good. Nope, can't sneak up on them. Can't touch this. Okay, so that's another crystal giant down. And now I have a blue titanite chunk. Great. I still don't know how to use those. I don't know what blacksmith to go to. Can I? Oh, come on. I just want you. Just you. Do I have a taunt? Beckon. Can I point? Wave, beckon, hurrah. Point. Point forward. You. What was this? It's not in line. He didn't get the message yet because he wasn't in line. There we go. I'll beckon him. Come on. Nope. I'm going to get a little bit closer. Ever so slightly. Moving in. Just barely. Inching my way forward. This is terrifying. Can I... Whoops, that was the wrong button. Can I get your attention? No, not close enough. I'm just waiting for all three of them to charge me at once and for me to not be able to do anything about it. Oh, come on. It's so close. It has heals. Yes, yes. Okay, only you. Yes, come on. I have to get really close to these guys. Okay, so the other two are still not aggro. Which means I'm safe to eat this guy up. That was close. That was a close one. But he can't get me. Uh-oh. Ooh, I thought he was gonna hit me. I still don't know what exactly I'm supposed to do out here, and if there's anything out here that can help me with the Seath. The Seath fight? Because as of now, I just don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to try to go back. I'm like, if I end up getting lost and running around in circles... Another blue titanite chunk. I'll probably just go back to the Seath fight and see what happens. Okay, now they're both turned facing me. That's great. So might take a little bit clearing all these guys out of the way. Which one of you is going to aggro first? If I hug the wall. And, okay, I didn't even have to hit him with a fireball. He was ready to go. Don't back up. Real men never back up. Just back up, whatever. Ignore that part. Come on. What you can do? Huh? Swing and miss. Come on, you big... Okay, whoa. It's going with those haymakers. Okay, now they just roll. See, they do that, like, they just stand there and they kind of wobble for a little bit, and I get confused. Get really confused on what they're going to do next. How did that miss you? Okay, there we go. Or how did that not kill you if it did hit? Because you were at, like, 1 HP. There's no surprises over here. Is there any reason to kill these guys? Is there a secret door back here? That'd be nice. You know how long I've waited to open a secret door. I don't think I've opened a secret door since the one to the spider lady. And another one bites the dust. Is there anything of interest? No, there's nothing of interest. There's nothing anywhere in this corner right here. They were just three crystal guys standing there just to bait you, and there's where I can, that's where the other bonfire is, but there's just three crystal dudes standing over there like, hey, come fight us, we'll give you something cool. And then you kill them, there's nothing over there. And they just wanted you to go get killed. They expected me to die. But little did they know, I'm very proficient at leeching, or not leeching, but latching on to life. And staying alive no matter what wants me dead. I think. I'm trying to make sure I don't get like flanked. There's an item over there. Hello there, Mr. Item. I'll come get you later after I wreck this crystal guy. Because they seem to be behind every corner. Oh, can't touch this. Can't kill what you can't catch. Ooh, nice side jump. Nope. Uh-oh. They don't even do... They do quite a bit of damage, but... As long as you one-on-one them, they can't do anything. Because they're too slow. Unless you get greedy. Then they can do something. Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you for dying. I've been wanting that for a long time. Please be something useful! Oh hey, crystalline armor. There's nothing coming to kill me, is there? No, okay. So how good is the crystalline armor? And is it... What type of armor is it? It's heavy. It's a bit heavy. Oh, wow. Oh, okay, I can still roll. I can still roll decently well. What happens when I change out my gloves? It's 37, my current's only at 14. Yeah, so this would be an upgrade for sure. Ah, that slows me down a lot, though. I'm gonna go back to my regular gloves. I'll keep the helmet, though, because I can still move the same speed. And also... Look decently cool. If only the shield wasn't about to break, I might have a matching outfit. What the heck? Okay, two more crystal guys, it looks like. No, three. There's one guy. Let's go kill this guy. Before I go down there. I want to kill all of these crystal guys. So that I'm free to move around and explore as I please. So I want to be able to search this area. Oh god! Oh hey, 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 whoa, oh, can't roll that way. Okay, looks like I have two guys I gotta deal with. No problem. Gotta build some distance. Gotta get some distance between us, and then I can heal up, and then I can go back and kill them. Hopefully. As long as I can kill one, the other will fall easily. Where did you even come from? Awesome. Now you'll be easy. Especially when you're punching the wrong direction. Over here. Noobs. I never lost one of them. He has to take a breather. Oh man, this guy's so good. I don't even know where to hit him. I throw a punch one way and then he's just behind me. See, look, there he is again. Oh, the hex. So where did you... You weren't over there. I just must not have seen him. Is that another one? Yep, there's another one down there. There's a lot of these guys. Let's go a flank the one up here. Or no, let's go for this guy. Let's aggro this guy and bring him away. Yeah, because I think those guys are too far away for any for them to take notice of this guy running off in my general direction. And I can kill him with ease. Oh, no, he thought. Oh, okay, I thought. I'm halfway in the dirt. I barely recovered. I recovered. Okay, you tried, but you failed. But that's not what matters. Oh, you tried again, but you failed. Oh, you tried and you succeeded! Good job. I'm proud of you. And you're doing the same move again, but it went up a tree this time. So it wasn't as effective. He thought he found a strategy that worked. He was wrong. Ouch. Okay, we'll call it a draw. Moving on to the next giant crystal beast he's hiding. You see, these crystal monsters hide behind walls of castles and corners in order to ambush their prey. But as long as you know where they're hiding, they'll punch in the wrong direction, because they are very slow creatures. They can't keep up with your Okay, the guy just uppercutted me. They can't keep up with your movements. As long as you stay light on your feet, these creatures will be very easy, I think. Well, now see? You spam an uppercut. Every time. Oh, now you gotta take a breather. You know what taking a breather does? Gets you dead. Is there anything over here? Should I even waste my time hitting these walls? Probably not, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I can get up here. Really? Or the conspicuous ledge wasn't for a secret? It was just nothing? Oh, gee, thanks. Thanks, game. I'm sure there's thousands of secrets that I've missed because I've either hit the wrong wall or I just never even tried to hit the walls. Because there have been plenty of times where I could have gone up and down the entire castle, hitting every wall I find to try to find a secret door, but I just don't want to live that way. I don't want that to be my life. If you spend your entire life looking for all the secret doors in Dark Souls, your life's probably gonna last 10 minutes, because you'd be smart and you'd Google a video on where they all are. But that's not how I play. I find the secrets out for myself. Ouch. Ouch. The 1-2. Alright, there's another crystal guy down, and I have a lot of souls, but not a lot of intelligence, so I'm gonna go ahead and continue down my self-destructive path. Is this a hole to my death? Oh no, there's a little walkway. Okay, sweet. Crystal cave. Alright. There's another dude. I don't have as much wiggle room this time. But that doesn't matter, because he's gonna punch the wrong direction. I'm gonna slam the ground in frustration because he can't hit me. Jump off the edge. Crap, those uppercuts, and I'm buried halfway into the crystal. See? Okay, that time I don't even know what he was aiming at, because I was definitely behind him when he started punching. But that doesn't matter. We're continuing along this. I'm surprised I'm not slipping and sliding everywhere and falling off into my death. Because, I mean, if you're trying to make the world's hardest game, oh, look. Is that the moth? Oh, there's two. Whoa, okay. Apparently this is where the magic moth came from. Because there seems to be quite a few of them. But I mean, if you're trying to make the world's hardest game, and you just pass up the opportunity to make an ice level, I just don't even know. I'm not sure what your plan was. Oh, wow. That's actually pretty cool. That. That's so weird. Because I'll have to drop down and get that, don't I? Well, or wait, there seems to be a way to get it from in there. Did I jump through and die? I'm sure the game would let me and never. I don't think it would ever pass up on an opportunity to let me kill myself. I think I'll pass on that and I'll continue. I'll figure out a way to get that later or never. You know, whichever comes first. But that's so eerie, that little, the crystals making those little sounds. And there's a floating sign. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna assume that that dude's a wizard. Are you aggro? You're gonna kill me? Do I have to kill you? I don't want to. I'm sorry I killed your friend that found his way out of this nightmare. But no hard feelings, right? Alright, thanks, man. Those things are so creepy. I mean, it's... the atmosphere in this room... is he blocking my path? Do I have to kill him to continue? Something is very, very wrong here. Do I have to? Do I have to kill him? To continue on my journey? Or am I missing something important? Because how's there a floating sign? Like, something has to fall into place there, right? I'm not crazy. But as I was saying, the atmosphere that this, crap, I don't have any fireballs. I'm gonna switch to my crossbow. Just the atmosphere with the blue, the very, very, kind of mix of light and dark blue. I didn't even grab my crossbow. Light and dark blue. And then the little crystals knocking against each other. And these giant creepy moth things. Fight me. Probably is not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted at all. This is I didn't want this fight again. I'm not a magic build. Nope. Oh, that was almost death. Can't roll that, jeez. How do you fight this thing so close? I rolled out of that. I did, I swear it. Nothing you can say can change it. What do I even do down there? Because I can't continue. I can't get past. Because if I... is it a, I have to kill them all? I'm assuming that my entire goal in life right now is to kill that moth. Because if I don't... I can't think, I mean, what else would I do to continue along my journey? Because I've been all throughout the Duke's archive. Almost called it archive. Almost, but I didn't. But I've been all throughout the Duke's archive. There's someone in here, isn't there? Just don't move. Wait. I don't think that's the right way to go. This is the right way to go. Right here. Yes. Oh, probably a crossbowman shooting at me. Okay, books, fine. Block my path. But I've been all throughout the Duke's archive. I've killed about 100,000 of these guys. Besides going back up and trying to fight Seath, I have nothing else to do. This is the only, like, new area that I can think of to find a boss soul. So I guess I'm assuming I have to kill them all. I just don't know how I'm going to do it. Hello. The more the merrier, you know. Did he just hurt his friend? Did we finally have friendly fire turned on? I've been wanting that for so long. Nope, no friendly fire. Okay. It's not as hard as I thought to kill two. Especially when they're turned the wrong way. Losers. Noobs. Don't you know there's a lock-on feature? Noob. Nope, can't touch me. Anyways, could take a breather. Can't handle my superior skills. Look at you, so low health. Oh, I missed. Oh, it doesn't even matter. Come back with round two. Blue Titanite chunk. I'm getting a lot of blue Titanite chunks, whatever those can do for me. They had like lightning or something. Okay, there's two guys down there, and I've already proven my 2v1 skills are pretty good. But is there another way into this hole? Like, can I go down a different crystal thing? Uh-oh. I'm surprised that guy missed. He must have ran into the first one. So can I go this way, and is there a way to, there's not another dude behind me, is there? Okay, I don't see one. I don't think anyone else is aggroed, but is this guy blocking a different path that I can take by chance? Please. Give me just something to work with. Ouch. No, I won't heal. No, I shouldn't have to. I'm probably gonna heal, because if he hits me, well, I know what I said. Forgive me. Missed. See? Hey, can't see me. Can't see me. Oh, can't see me. Wrecked. So are you blocking the secret? No, there's nothing back here. They're just invisible walls and barriers. So I can't go that way. Those are some messed up trees. I can't fit there. I have to go this way. This is the only entrance into the crystal cave. I have to fight this guy. Again. Why? I'm alive. It's a miracle. Normally, if you fall off the edge, even if the edge is like a foot tall, you'll end up sliding down. I'm alive. What? How? Oh my goodness. Is this game finally giving me the justice I deserve? And not killing me instantly and without hesitation. Normally this game's merciless. I've never seen so much mercy, or I'd even dare. Oh god. I spoke too soon. I spoke way too soon. Well, those were fun times, but I'm afraid that I can go ahead and warp. I'm all out of time for this episode. Thank you guys so much for thank you guys so much for watching. Like the video if you liked it while you were watching, and subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys next time.